This is very important question we all trainers need to address. And you know what? How are we going to market our training programs? I'm sure you all must have heard about P's of marketing. Today I will talk about T's of marketing. The first T for all the trainers, which is most important, is thought leadership. Now, what do I mean by thought leadership? Your clients need to know that, you know, you are an expert in your area. And how do you exhibit that? Very important, go on LinkedIn, publish your articles, go on business magazines, publish articles, because that talks about the kind of command you have on that subject. Second very important T is training delivery. Because most of the time it is experience that trainers may have a knowledge, but are they able to connect with the participants? Are they able to give those expressions while delivering? And hence it is very important to exhibit, show your training delivery style. How do you show it? So the question for you is, how many videos you have on YouTube? How many micro videos are there on LinkedIn? Because client always look for your digital credibility and then they will approach you. So first is thought leadership. Second is training delivery style. And third, most important, is to be connected with your clients. Are you engaging with your clients? And it's very important to ask one question to yourself: how many relationship calls you make daily? How many leads you are able to generate daily? How many hot clients you have in your funnel? How many webinars you have created to get more network? Because no matter how knowledgeable you are, no matter how great training delivery style you have, if you are doing behind the four walls, you will not get business. And hence I always say that if you want to develop business for yourself, first of all, we all need to be a great salesperson. I hope these tips will help you. Keep doing it for 3 months. And you will see results in coming next 3 months. Wish you all the very best.